Asha ji, also, you actually spoke about information, a lot of information that we are getting in this day and age, and especially with social media coming in the picture. And, you know, there have been so many apps. You know, we are bombarded with so much information, with so many apps that we have got, be it Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp, YouTube, Google. I mean, so much, so much. But, and, you know, and every day when we are waking up, we are actually coming up with a new app. So everyone is asking to install this app, that app. So we are actually bombarded with a lot of information, you know, so much so that, you know, I don't think we can, a human being can function that much information in their daily life. So with also, which is a cause of stress, I think.
Definitely.
So, yeah, a major cause of stress. And also, you know, being at the, not being at the moment, but being at it. And also, you know, the major, the FOMO, fear of missing out. So if we are not in a particular social media, or if we are not in that app and we are not updated, so we also have this fear of missing out, you know. So there's so many things actually happening, which is a cause of stress. So how do we deal with
it? Froze.
Yeah, no, please.
It's okay now. Okay. Go ahead. We need to prioritize. Yeah. We need to prioritize. We need to block all sources of negativity. Block all sources of negativity through all the five senses. Hamari health pe effect padta hai. Everything affects. Whatever goes inside through any of the five senses, it affects the health. So we need to prioritize, and we need to figure out what is that we really want. I don't watch news. I had a friend. Okay, she called me that I'm having panic attacks. So I'm like, what are you doing for having panic attacks? She's like, I'm watching news all day. I'm like, then what else will you have? Go and listen to some motivational talks. Like, I listen to motivational speakers when I want to do something, or listen to music. So she stopped watching news. And I said, spend your day with a hobby you have every day sometime. And she started working on that. She started working on her hobbies. And now she's absolutely fine. See, जो अंदर जाएगा वही बाहर आएगा.
Exactly.
और सारा दिन हम जो इन्फॉर्मेशन लेते हैं वही सबकॉन्शियस में जाता है, और रात के वक्त भी वैसे ही सपने भी आते हैं, और वही फियर भी बैठता है. लाइक माई डॉटर आस्क्ड मी, लाइक शी इज स्केयर्ड ऑफ डार्क. सारे बच्चों को होता है. तो शी आस्क्ड मी व्हाई आर यू नॉट. आई एम लाइक बिकॉज आई डोंट टेक दैट इन्फॉर्मेशन. आई एम नॉट वॉचिंग स्केरी मूवीज. तो जब आप कुछ देखोगे फिर उसकी इमेजेस रहती है ना दिमाग में. So you should limit your communication to that. मतलब जितना हो सके negativity से दूर रहें. कोई लोग भी हैं ऐसे जो आपको परेशान करते हैं, I would suggest not to entertain them. Because इसका direct impact health पे होता है, stress के through.